register my views on this bill. This bill appears to me as the one which is a piecemeal and cosmetic, as mentioned by my colleague Tharoor. Just few changes here and there, reducing the life of the period of the commission and adding one member here and there, and just co-opting National Commission for BCs, etc. In this same breath, I would like to ask that why the chairpersons of National Commission for Minorities, Scheduled Castes and Scheduled Tribes are not included in this. That is the category which is largely affected by the human rights violations, and therefore I feel it should be taken on record. This government may have the right by law to bring this bill, but they have no moral right, as in this government, during their last 5 years, a huge amount of human rights violations has taken place. Just to mention a few, hate speeches and crimes were the largest in the last 5 years. There were 266 lynching and hate crimes that had been registered. 266, which is the largest perhaps we have come across in the independent India. To top it, the government refuses to make law to bring all these things registered and accounted. As much as I know, there is no law now to take all these things on record and register it as cases. What happened to the Supreme Court judgment? Supreme Court was very critical, and it said that this commission is a toothless commission, and what are all the directions given by the Supreme Court have not been complied with so far, and therefore we have a political democracy in this country, but I am not sure whether we have social democracy. Institutions like this alone can bring social democracy, and therefore this is to be strengthened. We know that how many journalists, how many rationalists, how many thinkers, how many scholars have been killed just because they do not fall in line with the thinking of the government or the administration, and this is very well known to all. Therefore, several intelligentsia have returned the awards that were given in protest. Sir, I just make only one point and I'll stop my presentation here. In this very same building, in the Constitution Assembly, when Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar on November 25, 1949 moved the piloted the Constitution, he said that however bad the Constitution is, maybe if the people who are called to work are good, it will turn out to be a good constitution. However good the constitution may be, if the people who are called to work are bad, it will turn out to be a bad constitution. So what kind of commission you are going to have? What regulations we are going to have? What kind of people are going to implement?